catch this little bastard. Still try to decide what Mortal Kombat X version I'm gonna get, man. I mean, it just kind of feels like the UK is getting a bit fucked over with these. How many versions there is of the Mortal Kombat X? I can't get Goro. I mean, I don't necessarily want him, but it's the point, you know. How did I get that? Oh, I hit it. I don't know what that does. Guys, man, oh my god. Supposed to beat these fucking guys. Wow. Get fucked. We will be everything. Right, I don't know how to beat these guys, so I'm just gonna have to beat it with. I need to run all the way back. Fuck you. Just need to be patient. That caught me. My God. Shall I just focus on Marina? Because this is brutal. Oh, that almost did come out. Trying to get that health, and I've just cost myself about a million health. Trying to catch the guards.
Come a little closer.
Come on. Oh, fuck! This is ridiculous. Everything. Oh, Melina's not a fucking problem. That was tough. It's like full concentration mode. Trying to think of where's next. I don't really know. I cannot remember. Scorpion's Lair, that's what I want to say. Yeah, I want to see Scorpion's Lair. Let's have a look. Oh, it's a swinging part up here. Okay, where's this? Get out of here, brother. So yeah, through here. Where is this? Nether Realm. Scorpion. Yeah, but what do those secret coins do, mate? That's what I'm wondering.
Raiden, how is it that we can enter and survive on another realm? I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this realm. What do you think has happened to your souls every time you've killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you. You know, Raiden should not be able to do that. What? I thought he could not use magic in this world. Who's that?
Don't take another step, or I'll stop you myself.
Sub-Zero? What happened to Scorpion? I thought you were after him.
I was. Scorpion is still here, but I will not allow you to face Noob Saibot.
Noob Saibot? For all we know, this could be Shang Tsung. He is trying to keep us from getting the key to save Earth.
Do not worry. He does not serve Shang Tsung. He is possessed by one of the Elder Gods. There is more here than just Shang Tsung's attempt to invade Earthrealm. The gods are involved.
How do you know Noob Saibot is not part of this?
Because I think he is my brother. If you want to stop Shang Tsung, defeat Scorpion.
Where is he?
The Netherrealm is infinite in size, but Scorpion will find you if you are here in this realm.
If your brother is possessed, how can you help him? He will most likely try to kill you again.
I will find a way to free him.
That could take a long time.
As long as it takes. Finding Scorpion should not be as hard. He wants to kill you.
Alright, man. Scorpion fight's pretty cool. Remember it being awesome?